quickly and proving aerial
attacks. Even TNA knows what's up. Even a match like this is to sit back in the weeds. You okay? Let the other superstars tear each other apart.
Leader of the next wave.
I got swung at by
Konnor.
There was a lot of force
behind that one. I can't push. Oh, tear it up. Oh, Konnor.
Oh my God.
All right. When you have the ability to fly like Murphy, you don't fear anybody.
We know how to push Konnor as a singles competitor. We just gotta keep saying Konnor.
There was a lot of force behind that.
All over again. Put me down. Help me.
Sorry, Frank.
Poor Frank.
Uh-oh.
Yo, I hate you so much.
Konnor seems helpless. I've done nothing.
There it is. Like a Pokemon. Konnor, you use tackle. Konnor,
use Crash. Konnor.
Real quick reminder, guys. There are no
Konnor, use Apple.
No.
Jesus. Oh. I'm gonna try that again. Don't you derail me. Oh no. Yeah. What?
We've seen unbelievable championship matches and triple threat contests.
I heard that smack from the Kendos.
The fact that a champion does his in-ring style and the approach to his career as a whole. It's one of the key things that makes Kofi who he is.
What is going on?
Wait,
I'm stuck.
Not again.
Without a doubt, this is a very good situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous.
Then
you put them in an environment like
how? Because you told me to.
This might be it. Here we go.
I'm a red torso just because I've been jumping off. That was quick.
Hard to argue my point on volatility and the volatility of this match.
Oftentimes
gets overlooked is the mental anguish that goes along with competing in a match like this. You might have it.
Konnor.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, Konnor. Konnor.
Dude, he went on the back of my head. That's a touchy little man.
He's right for the picking now. There's almost no way.
It's the Hall of Konnor. Jesus, hello. Where are you touching? Where are you touching me?
I'm gonna report Konnor to Vince for unsafe to work
with. You were touching me inappropriately, Seth. What did I do to you?
A minor miracle might be needed.
Konnor. What?
He
didn't even give me an option to be right back.
Dude, wait, stop touching me.
Oh, what a super damn, why you got him in the neck?
And there it is, boys.
Hello,
here.
My foot's on the rope.
One, two,
oh, fuck.
No.